I think an important trend for the coming year in development is to pay more attention to psychosocial aspects of poverty, such as stress, lack of self-esteem, depression, and more broadly mental health issues. These issues are important as part of poverty because they are manifestations of poverty, but they can also hold people back from moving out of poverty. So in terms of development, this should definitely be a priority for the upcoming year.